So we made it to the Las of Vegas or Las Vegas? What do you think?
What's up, motherfuckers?
Oh. Look at this view, bro. This view is pretty nice.
It's pretty nice right there.
It's pretty nice. There is a lot of reflection. It's kind of hard to see, but tons of reflection, but it's freaking real nice.
Oh, she's nice and pretty.
Here, maybe there's less reflection.
Oh yeah, there, that looks a little bit better. Look at that. Not too bad, we're on the 9th floor.
I feel like at any moment somebody could pop out directly in the center of the hall. That'd be fucked.
You okay there, Ian?
Bro, look at them trees, dude. That bush looks like somebody's gonna like...
Wait. Let me get in that bush. You gotta get an angle.
Bro, I'm dead.
There's a spider on me.
God, no. What in the world, bro? We've been here for like 10 minutes and this man is doing some... It's wilding out here, but...
Oh, there's a chapel, Craig. Let's go get married.
You want to get married?
I mean... Feeling the sun, party done, shadows walking home. Walking with a game on. You are my kind, classic mind, and you look so fun.
I ought to dunk you in my cream.
That's not what I meant to say. I meant to say tea. Because it's cinnamon. Oh, it's cinnamon. It's cinnamon teal. It's not even cinnamon tea.
We're taking this dude's In-N-Out virginity today.
I've got no clue. I've got no clue what's about to happen. It might be a hamburger, I feel it could be a hamburger. Could be.
I mean, it has to be a hamburger. What else would you get? It's In-N-Out hamburger.
There could be like fries. You could get a shake.
Well, fries are good, but or you could get to like chili fries.
They got chili?
Yeah, bro, they have chili fries. It's pretty
chili
fire.
Fries? No, I think I might get a hamburger.
Okay, hamburger.
I'm gonna add cheese. It's gonna be a beast jerk.
Initial thoughts.
That shit bussin'. And I got this fucking, this big
yeah,
boss.
Bro, look at this.
Got this fucking nasty ass drink. Nah, I'm joking, it's fucking fire.
Ian, what do you think of this?
What do you think of this statue right here, bro?
I think it's a beautiful representation of our Mother Earth.
Mother Earth?
That's right, the flowers around it. I don't know what they mean. They could have some symbolism, but really what I'm looking at, all the flowers. There's so many fucking flowers in this room, it's amazing.
There's a ton, bro. Yo, so we back at the hotel, but I think I'm gonna call it a quits for bringing the camera around because we're gonna go bar hopping. So we'll see you tomorrow for day two. We're gonna go to the Valley of Fire. It's day two out here, and we got a car for today. It was supposed to be like a Nissan Altima, but she gave us this.
Bro.
I'm about to be whipping, dog.
Fucking kidding me, dude. Oh.
About to be whipping, dog.
Let's open this bitch up, see what she's doing, dog.
What'd you say, Ian?
I said if I was to walk into this field, I feel like the second or third step, I'm gonna get bit by something. Do with myself right now. This is so sick, bro. Honestly, this is exactly what I needed.
Yeah?
Some time away to enjoy all of this. Like,
what's up? This man is amazed by what this rock looks like. It looks pretty fucking. It's pretty immaculate. What do you think? Yo, we made it out here to the Hoover Dam. The Hoover Dam.
Ooh. Look at this.
This is pretty wild. This bridge is huge, too.
This is one of them life hack videos. Except this one actually helps you and doesn't make you feel like you're smoking crack. Have you ever been to the Hoover before?
Huh?
Have you ever been to the Hoover before?
Been in here?
Yeah.
No.
What do you think of those toes you said?
Need a little work on the nail region, but I think they're feet pick worthy in about 15 days. 16 maybe if you count all the time it'll take to fucking shave these goddamn things down.
We have like 20 miles left in the tank. We're going to go look for gas. But like, look at this view, man. Like, we just had to stop and appreciate this because this shit is wild. The blue water in the background.
Man.
I don't even know what to do. Blueberry.
Who's even like a blueberry?
I was a blueberry a couple weeks ago, honestly.
I don't know. I don't know what he's saying, but I'm very confused.
That man, he had a blue top.
This guy just tried to sell me his mixtape. It's kind of garbage. So this is where I really couldn't bring around the camera because we were going to a concert, so I had to film the rest of my phone. So, sorry, but, you know, this is what you gotta do when you wanna film a video.
Thank you.
That's a wrap on Vegas. Ian, what do you think of the Illenium show last night?
Oh my god, that shit was crazy, bro. Everybody was so nice. This one motherfucker had me up on his shoulders and I'm just like looking out over the crowd and everybody looking back at me was so fucking happy. That was just sick as fuck.
Yeah, bro. I took him to his first Illenium show and I don't think he could have picked a better one. Like,
oh my god.
That shit was crazy. We didn't even get home till like 4:30 and it's like noon right now. I'm fucking dead. But insane.